Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today, I'll show you how to fix the missing admin bar issue in WordPress. This is what the admin bar looks like when you're logged into your site, and it has some handy shortcuts to help you navigate between the site's front end and the back end. If you're missing it, it's either turned off in your profile or there's a missing piece of code in your theme. First, you want to check your profile page and make sure you have the Show toolbar when viewing site checked. If that's checked, then you still don't see your admin bar, then there might be some code missing in your theme. To fix that, first make sure you back up your site. I'm going to find the footer.php file and scroll down to look for the code just before the body. If you don't see this code, just add it here and then upload the file back to your folder on your site. You want to refresh your site and now you should see your admin bar. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.